That was corny. Yo, bro.
Don't forget to wipe.
Yo, give me that sheet.
Alright, you've got something of Melvin's. Give it up. Alright, I'll give it to you if you beat my friend in a little game. He kicks you in the nuts, then you kick him in the nuts until one of you gives up.
Yo, what?
If you win, you get the sheet. If
what?
Not, we keep it.
How about I just fuck
That's
both
just
y'all up?
Stupid.
Maybe, but I go first.
Oh. Alright, welcome back, y'all. Man, last time we left off, we fought about half the school, bro. We put somebody in a trash can. We done fought a homeless man. I ain't gonna lie. We're bad as shit. But, you know, we just gonna hop right into it besides that. And as always, man, you know this music be hitting, bro. Oh, now we up in the girls' dorm. Oh, nah, shit might get wicked. Oh, yeah, start the mission. I ain't gonna lie, we definitely not supposed to be in a girl's dorm.
Give it back!
Or what?
Or, well, just give it back!
Are you threatening me, Metal Mouth?
No, I just give it back! You can't just steal things from me!
Crazy.
Unfortunately for you, my pig ugly friend, that is exactly what I can do. In fact, I can do anything I like in this place. Anything at all. Ciao, Spotty.
Give it back.
And you should stay out of the girls' dorm, you little perv. Ugh, I see you undressing me with your eyes, sicko.
You wish.
Please, will you help me?
Do I have to?
Yes, it's vital. She's stolen my lab notes. Without them, I'm gonna fail chemistry and I'll never get into med school. Now I won't find the cure for cancer. Basically, the future of the whole world rests on those notes.
What's in it for me?
Okay, well, young scholar.
If you get them back, I'll kiss you.
Ugh, that's okay.
Nah, that's crazy.
Okay, but no, if you don't, I'll tell the whole crazy. School you're some kind of sad wow. sicko who spies on girls getting changed in their dorm.
Relax. One set of lab notes coming up.
Nah, she's evil. How she get dubbed and trying to blackmail me? Like, what? That's insane. But to be fair, you're not supposed to be in the girls' dorm anyway. Aw, here comes
this
man. Hey,
Garrett, I need to get something from Mandy's locker.
I'm not surprised. You know, you should put a stink bomb in there. It'd be funny. Get one from Fatty. He knows everything about stinking.
Yo, that's crazy. I bet. Ooh. Damn. Why they bait me like that? The music was going crazy. Bitch. Who is this? Who is you? Who is you? What you looking at? What you wanna do? What you looking at? What you wanna do? You kinda big, I'ma cop it. I'ma stop it. I'ma shoot him up, bitch. I'ma rock it. Nah, this music is crazy. Alright, what should we do first? Rubber band. Oh, I'm unpicking a lock. Bro, hold on, stop. He's coming in here. Can I hide? I'm fucked.
Stop sneaking around. Get out.
Bruh. What you gonna do? Oh, he left? He left? Just like that? I bet he left just like that. Hold on. Alright, get back to it. Move. Move, shorty. Move. Better not snitch neither. Why is this taking so long? Hello? Why is this taking so long? Bro. Thank you. I don't know why that took so long. The thing was just like not turning.
Just have to get something from my locker.
I don't know why more people don't love sci-fi.
Wait, where am I supposed to go? Hold on.
Miss Phillips sure has nice feet.
All right, man. I'm a jock. You're useless.
All right, we got an in and out. That's how you do it. My slingshot out.
I love mathematics.
Now what we out to? Nah, I gotta be traveling everywhere, no cap. No cap. Bruh, here you go.
Here you
got
go.
Your damn notes back, yo.
Oh, Jimmy! Thank you. You're wonderful.
You're even better up close.
Wow. Now he wants that kiss?
Exactly as I'd expected.
That's crazy. How he dub hood, yo.
I said I'd do it.
That's crazy. She will always accept your gifts and want to kiss you. Oh, word.
If I can't be a physician, I guess I could be a lawyer,
but
that would be totally embarrassing.
Hi, remember me?
I could give her a flower.
All right, let's do it.
Hi, it's me.
Damn, just like that? Nah, that's crazy.
Thank you for being my partner for this project.
Yo.
I'll be a cardiovascular surgeon or a neurologist. I do not want to be a dermatologist. No.
Nah, my boy. Nah, that's crazy. I'll be taking this from you though. Damn, my boy. He did you crazy. Yo, you didn't see that? You're not gonna do nothing about that?
I need more growth hormone.
What? Oh, he at the trash can now, but that was crazy. Just sat him down. I have a lot of nerves really be getting bullied in this. Alright, let's defend Bucky. I don't even know who Bucky is. But I got
Sorry.
You.
Sorry about that.
Out. Stop, Gary. Trying to watch this.
Ah, swim team. Intellectual stuff. So, tell me, Petey, do you like watching the girls in their swimming costumes? Does that fuel your filthy little fantasies?
Gary, just get out of the way.
Oh, Marion, show me your breaststroke again. Or, wait, do you like the boys on the team?
Yeah, right, Gary.
Which is it, Petey?
I see you guys are getting along as usual.
I'm just toughing him up.
Ow.
Turning him into a man or a woman or something.
Hey, Jimmy. Hey, Petey.
Ah, Peace Stain. Good to see you.
Listen, Jimmy, I need a favor. Bucky went to the auto shop to get some parts for his science projects. He hasn't come back yet. I think he might be in trouble. Please?
Why don't you go yourself?
I've got homework. Okay, I'm frightened. And I've got a weak bladder. Oh, I think the bullies might have gotten him. Please, I'll pay.
I say do it. It's a good chance to show Russell who's in charge around here. Now run along, Peace Stain, before you mark the carpet. Yes. We've got to take care of Russell and his boys. Then, after that, take care of all the other cliques. Soon, this school will be ours.
I don't want the school.
Yeah, well, I do, pal, and I intend to get it.
Bro,
now go out that door.
And what are you going to do?
Gary?
I've got planning to do.
Yo, Gary, I hope we forget what happened last episode.
Stop.
Don't forget what we did to you, because I'll do it again. Matter of fact, hold on. Let me turn around, bro. Gary, I hope Gary's still in that room. Because he be wildin'. Alright. Let's go, Bucky. Damn, Bucky, you already getting beat up? Oh, my God. Hold on. I gotta hurry up before this man get beat up. Bruh, he already losing my health. Yo, bro, who are you fighting, Bucky? Is that the old man? Hurry up. Wait. Oh, I went the wrong way. Oh, yeah, it's over. Yo, Bucky, you're trash.
Come on, Bucky! Fight back!
Oh, I hit Bucky!
Are you gonna start fighting?
No!
I thought I was your son!
sidekick!
Sit down. Oh, shit, hold on. Oh, he's wildin'. Yo, stop hitting me. Bitch.
Don't cross me now.
Oh, I ain't gonna lie. That was almost bad. Alright, who next? Got a bat in my hand.
I love beating you up, Bucky.
Wait, hold on. He gonna get Bucky. He gonna get Bucky. No, get off me.
Are you the pipsqueak guy? I thought we were a team.
Bro, I hit Bucky on accident.
Get closer. Having fun?
Bruh, this is not going good. Oh yeah, give me that bat. Give me that bat. Come here. Give me that bat. Give me that bat. Yup. Oof. Yo, Bucky. Who are your ops, bro? Who are your goddamn ops? They're wildin'. Nah, I was hitting Bucky on accident and shit, bro. Oh, now I gotta hold on. Let me get a weapon.
All right, tonight is bath night, and then I get to watch TV until 10.
Oh, shit.
Gross. Oh,
what is that?
Wait, I can't grab him?
Buddy, what's the deal?
Come here, come here.
You don't have any style, do you?
Come here, come here. Hold on. Bro, you need to stop running. Alright, now I can handle you.
I'm coming, Mr. Gacy.
Yoke him up. Yoke him up. Yoke him up. Throw him. Get done. Sit your ass down. Alright, hold on. Let me get these stink bombs ready.
Damn it, kids! Keep it down!
Ew. Ew.
Nice to know there's a violent, crazy old man on campus.
Nah, word. That was nasty. Why did you do that?
Me. That's great. Here, take this.
I'm getting all the nerds respect. But the nerds always give me shit.
I think we can call that a wrap.
Can you help me, please? Just like
nope.
For a second.
I can't help shit. Alright. Use my chemistry set, too. Alright, and then we're gonna head to sleep. You know what I'm saying? It's been a long ass day and shit. A long day.
Hello, fiddle. Then our roundhouse kick the ball, and it'll throw the rock off the leg and into the bucket.
Rock is sick!
Bro, off red?
I just love it when someone fell.
Come here, come here. You wanna fight? That's what I thought. Sit your ass down.
Superior!
I don't know. Get off the skateboard.
What would you call a yard thick in the metric system?
Like, why are you trying to impress me right off the wake up? Like, who do you think you are?
You're making me tired, dude!
Bro, I don't got no favors.
Stop, or I'll hit you!
And why am I in trouble? Hey, I guess it's because I'm not in class, but fuck class.
Damn, yo. Everybody be out for me, like, what did I do? I ain't do nothing.
Class prize.
Move, nerd!
How original. Call me a nerd. What next? Four eyes? Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me.
All right, you ass boy.
What's this? Class president.
Class president, dummy. It says class president.
I don't know.
That's you?
I'm the most suitable candidate I know.
Yeah, so's your mom.
Yeah, right.
That was corny. Yo, bro.
Don't forget to wipe.
Yo, why didn't you?
How's the campaign, Ernest?
You'll vote for me, won't you?
Yeah, not a chance.
What if I pay you?
Pay me?
Ooh,
now
we're talking.
I always knew I was a born leader.
Yeah, but unless you buy everyone's vote, you're never gonna win. Because they are definitely gonna ruin your speech at the debate.
Oh, unless I had a security manager.
Oh, please.
Security managers cost a lot of money.
I have 100 bands. I can pay you.
100 bands.
Good. I've always been a politician at heart.
All right, let me get some dynamite on my hands. I ain't playing. Nah, I really do not be going to class at all. Oh, this way? Oh, I mean, you know, I think I gotta go downstairs. Alright.
Man.
How I get downstairs? Where the stairs at? Oh, I missed the speech. Bro, I didn't even know how to get there, bro. That's kind of crazy. Fail this time. I guess I do gotta take out the bull, maybe.
Welcome!
You scrawny little puke!
I won't mince words, my friends. This school needs help.
You couldn't beat a fly.
My help. How many of you out there feel abused by society?
You suck! I'm gonna kick
Let
your
down
ass.
By the establishment.
Gunman!
Brutalized!
What are you looking at, huh?
I feel your pain, my children.
Satan spin!
Do not
no.
despair.
Like this?
Salvation is here, my friends.
I heard you like art class, you fruit!
By choosing me.
You want me to beat on you?
No!
Not good enough.
Hey, stop it!
I've got a new recipe for pound cake.
Abusive prefects?
Don't mess with
gone.
Me.
Lackluster teaching? Gone.
No.
Ouch! This is intolerable!
You suck!
Physical education? Gone!
I mean, bro, it's an endless wave of these people, bro.
Textbooks and competent teachers.
Sit on this, you prick.
What have sports done for you?
Why do you even try?
Cause pain and misery.
Oh God, hurry up, get him off the stage.
While my opponent may also be more popular.
Oh my God.
Good looking and muscular.
Why do you
no.
even try?
Get off. Get away from him.
Have the attention of the school bimbo.
Oh, shit.
That's just not right.
Oh my God, bro. Wait, where's he at? We at?
Just doesn't
I missed.
Have what it takes.
Oh, hey, you suck.
Bro, hurry your speech up, Ernest.
I don't represent the masses.
I'm gonna make you swallow this.
Please, Ernest, hurry your speech up.
I've been Teacher. Beat up just as much as you. It's time for change for the better. A vote for Ernest means a vote for...
What? Am I not
here? The triumph of brains over brawn.
Oh my God, thank you, bro.
In closing, remember...
That was too close.
A vote for E means a vote for me.
That was corny.
Thank you, everyone. Good night.
Finally, wrap this shit up, bro. Long ass speech. Oh my gosh, man. And I got a super slingshot. Better stay away. Ooh, Star Halloween. Copy. Shit about to get real spooky.
Hey, what's going on?
Not much. I was just lying here wishing I could be more like you.
Yeah, whatever. Mm.
But I'm cursed.
Yeah, really?
Yeah, cursed by brains. Do you know what torture it is to be thinking all the time? No, of course you don't.
Yeah, you're cursed. You're great. Whatever. What else is going on?
Not much. Let me see. It's Halloween. All the prefects are at some party and the teachers are entertaining, I use that word loosely, the kids. No, I'd say the opportunities for fun are pretty much nil.
What do you have in mind?
Come on, you'll see.
Bro, I'm tired of this, man, bro.
Let's go get Pete. I got him a real nice costume.
All right.
No, you look fine. Don't be a baby.
No,
I look like a jerk.
Come here, yo.
Don't be a wimp.
You really want to get beat up that bad?
You're both idiots.
You want to get beat up that bad? You want to get beat up that bad?
No bash for my stomach.
Oh shit. Hold on, he a little big.
Adolescence.
Russell smash!
Man, I gotta stop
You're
being
both
such a wimp.
Come on!
No, no. Alright, you know, just run. Bro. Bro, get off the fucking skateboard, nigga.
Bro. I can't get off the fucking skateboard, bro. Like, they make it so hard to fucking turn, bro. It's got my ass beat. Kick me?
Man, I gotta learn karate or something.
Now if I could be Jimmy, buddy! I need your help!
Yeah,
egg three
sure.
Students, I
cool,
bet.
Cool, thanks.
I could just egg anybody. Oh yeah, we just gonna egg anybody. Come here.
Oh no!
Come here.
I like helping people who have black brains.
Who next? Who else needs some?
Will you help me, Jimmy? It's important.
Stop running and fake me!
Hold that. Alright, who next? What does that say? Dark losers. Bro, you really want to get beat up, bro? Alright, come here. Come here. Hold this uppercut, bitch. Alright, we out. Who next? What you need?
Could you help me, Jimmy? Please?
Mm-hmm.
No problem. Thanks!
Alright, you number one, nigga.
Excuse me.
Yo, Scud. Hold them stink bombs. Alright, what you need? Oh, my fault.
Yeah!
Yo, I didn't mean to yoke him up. That was an accident.
Your mom probably hates you.
Alright, where we out to? Ooh, that's some nice dress you got on, shorty. Bruh. Oh, there you are. I was like, where are these motherfuckers at?
Look,
sure
I hate
thing.
To ask, but I need your help, man.
Are ridiculous.
You're so stupid!
Careful, idiot!
I trap myself. That don't count. Oh, that worked. He tripped them
Jimmy
with the marbles.
Comes through again.
Yo,
so worthless.
That's some marbles and shit now.
Look on the bright side, you're not poor.
Alright, come on. What? That was crazy. He said look on the bright side, you're not poor. I guess he's not wrong though. That is the right side. Alright, finally.
The big prank. The big motherfucking prank.
Okay, here's the deal. We're gonna feed Chad's dog some of this rancid meat. Wait for him to take a dump,
what?
And then...
What the hell? I'm out of here.
Whatever, Pete. Okay, let's do this, Jim. I'll explain the rest later.
Loud-ass dog, bruh.
Get over here, you little mutt.
Mutt is crazy.
Hey, what are you doing to Chester?
Be hard in my daddy's suit.
Come here. You're done. Ooh, nigga ducking. You ducking? Sit your ass down. Get grabbed. Come here. You're done.
Here,
There you go, boy. How about a little trick for a treat? Yum, 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 yum.
That's gross.
Ew. That was nasty.
Score!
He better throw it at somebody. Well, I feel like he better throw it at somebody.
All right, let's go to the teacher. Watch it.
Ooh, we better put it in the teacher's
mouth.
Everyone
hates someone.
Oh, wait, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.
Careful, idiot.
I thought I could get on my skateboard. Nah, that's actually nasty. Alright, let's do it. Can I jump with the bag? Yeah. Oh wait, nah, we're not going in here. I thought we was going in there.
Have you ever gone to the...
There you are!
Wait, am I going this way? Oh yeah, okay, wait, we are going this way. So somebody about to be mad as shit when they find this dookie in their room. Oh, you know, it's probably, we probably gotta go upstairs. No, downstairs. Ah, I went the wrong way.
I thought we were buddies, you maniac!
Who is he talking to? Oh, I can't run away from him.
Don't worry, it'll be funny.
Pull the fire alarm? Bro, what the fuck is a fire alarm?
You blew it, Jimmy.
Why does everyone gotta gossip so much?
Bro,
there you
what
are.
Is he
Come on,
on
I
bro.
Found something incredible.
Hold on, relax, man. I can't keep getting in trouble. I can't get expelled again.
It's always about me with you. Me, me, me. I'm thinking bigger picture, and you're worrying about getting into trouble? You know what? You really are something.
What bigger picture?
We are gonna take over this school.
We are not taking over anything right now.
Time and tide wait for no man, my friend. But it seems they do wait for a wannabe tough guy who's nothing but a little girl.
You're full of it.
So you keep telling me. Look, now come on. I promise you, after this, things are never gonna be the same again. Oh, I'm so excited. I should have stopped taking those pills ages ago.
Yeah, right. Whatever you
lay
say,
off, lay
Gary.
Off the Percocets, because you on son, Gary. Definitely need to lay off the perks. You wildin'. Alright. Follow Gary. Hi, Gary. What weapon should I get out? Throw some eggs at somebody. Nah, they be talking crazy in this. Where we going, Gary? This man is always up to some mischief.
Oh. Hey, idiots! Jimmy's gonna bend my ass! Right, Jimmy?
You really wanna pee blood tonight?
Oh,
you
yeah.
Die.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna make your life a misery!
Oh, now he down for the count. I threw dynamite at him. He ain't never got back up. Oh, my fault. My fault, Gary. So we just gonna go around beating people up? Oh, we could go in here?
Damn, I was wondering when he's gonna be able to trespass into here.
Alright, into the school basement.
This is a little different from how I remember it. You better lead the way. I think that switch over there controls the door.
I bet. Activate it.
You're really gonna like this, Jimmy. That cage wasn't locked before.
Should I throw some dynamite at it?
How about you climb through that hole and press the switch?
Bro, what hole? Oh, right here. Well, that alarm's definitely gonna go off.
Not here, follow me.
I was so close to throwing dynamite at the door.
We can't get in there. How can we get at the switch?
I can't climb through. What's this? Oh, brick? Oh wait, now pick the brick up.
Hey, Jimmy, see if you can knock the broom over somehow. Make it hit the switch.
The broom? I bet. Kobe. Oh.
Jimmy, you dunce. Use your slingshot to hit the broom.
Oh, shit. He ate that brick to the face, bro. All right, you know, I see what I gotta do. I gotta zoom in and hit it.
Jimmy, you dunce. Use your slingshot to hit the
bro,
broom.
Bro, shut up before I shoot you. Wait, how I... Alright, you know, I gotta go through here. You're not gonna let me shoot?
Hey, Jimmy.
Damn,
would you hurry there, Jimmy?
That shit was not letting me shoot.
Now here's another switch I used to... Whoa! Five wires! Looks like I'll have to hold this down to get the power while you climb through and get
that's
the switch.
That's how I crawl. Wait, am I gonna get electrocuted? You know, let me hurry up.
Almost
before I get
there.
Electrocuted. Alright, hold on. Before you get electrocuted. Bro, like, what do we even, like, what is even the point in this, bro? What are we even doing?
Huh. A steam leak. I've heard of those happen, but I've never seen one.
Okay, so what you want me to do? Close it? Wait. Oh, we got another got another thing. Transistor. Oh wait, pick it up.
Oh, there's a fire extinguisher in plain view. Quick, before it heats up again.
Bro, I'm like, wait, keep spraying it? Oh wait, no, hold on. Let me follow Gary. This man's dipping. Like, I don't even know what the intent is. Wait, okay, yeah, let me go down.
Like, what are we trying to do right now? What are we literally trying to do?
So, Jimmy boy, here we are, the hole. The place where this school separates the men from the boys. The wheat from the chaff and all that nonsense.
Okay, so what's that got to do with standing up to people? Keeping them in line?
This is where I stand up to you, my friend.
What are you talking about?
I know you hate me, Jimmy boy. I know you said all that stuff about me behind my back.
What are you talking about?
Don't play innocent with me. You want to run this school? I want to run this school. Only one of us is gonna make it.
Oh yeah, please
and
let me fuck him
me.
Up. Please let me fuck him up. Been tired of Gary.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and morons, I give you Russell!
Oh man.
Oh, I'm throwing him with every weapon in the book.
I know, Russell. Go beat that little jerk who said that nasty stuff to me about your mom and those barnyard animals.
What? Come here. Russell wants vengeance.
Why should I do to Russell? He's catching straight dynamite and everything. Watch what I do to Russell.
Russell!
Oh!
I've got a lot of money to bet on this. I'll let the winner hang out at my house.
I hope you have a bro, this man keep doing that bullshit. Hold on, let me throw some marbles everywhere.
Now you gonna hurt!
Wait, throw some more marbles. Throw some more marbles. Wait, I fell. Alright. Throw marbles everywhere.
Now you gonna hurt.
Wait, you missed? Oh yeah. Throw some eggs at him. Throw some eggs at him. Oh, I fell. He fell. I keep slipping on my own marbles.
Russell!
dummy. Come here, come here. Wait, can I grab him? Throw some marbles. Wait, no, stop. I didn't mean to get off the slingshot.
I smash you.
Bro, he ain't hit the marble. Bro, I didn't dodge that. No way.
I smash you.
Look at those brutes go.
This is so much more fun than this title
fight. Now you.
Oh my gosh.
Hurt.
No. Wait, let me charge this up. That might do a lot more damage. Ooh, he on my ass. He on my ass.
Come on, guys. I'll let the winner hang out at my house.
This is so
Come on,
exciting.
Guys. I'll let the winner
hang out. No. No. Get this crackhead away from me.
I've got a lot of money to bet on this.
Wait, I got no stink bombs. I thought I had some stink bombs. Charge it up all the way. Yep. No, get away. Dummy. Oh my gosh. Bro, no. Oh my gosh, bro, I keep getting stuck on the wall. No. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Sit down. Ooh, he kept freaking grabbing me, bro. I thought I was dodging that first.
You happy now, jerk?
Ecstatic. I love to watch two morons beat the crap out of each other.
Why'd you do it, Gary? I thought we were friends.
Friends? You and me. I've taken dumps that had more brains than you, friend. No, I'm taking over this school, and you're just a liability. See you around, moron.
Well done, Jimmy. Yeah, great. What a waste of time. You all right, Russell?
Oh, now I got Russell on my side.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Look, I never said anything about your mom. Or farmyard animals.
You did it?
No, but I want you to stop bullying weak kids.
Why?
Because there are a bunch of kids around this place who need a beating, and you're picking on the few who don't. So I want you to leave me and him alone.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Bad Russell.
Yo. Yo, are we gonna get his respect? I could definitely use Russell on my side by that big-ass brute. Nah,
with Russell
I had
pacified,
to redo that.
I could be forgiven for thinking my troubles at Bullworth were over. But this place is a rotten onion. Peel off one stinking layer, and there's another even smellier one beneath.
There's a whole lot of crazy shit going on, man.
Well, Jimmy, word on the street is you're something of a pugilist.
No, sir. I never pugilized in my life.
Really? And that you've been saying some entertaining things about me and some barnyard animals.
No, I never said that.
Well, I listen to things, Hopkins. You try and stay out of trouble. Now go see the cook down in the kitchen. Helping her might teach you some humility.
Okay, sir.
Hey, new kid. You're that guy that beat up Russell.
So? What's it to you?
Hey, listen, we like to box, the noble art and all that. Why don't you come down by our gym in old Bullworth Vale? We should definitely hang out.
Oh, word.
Yeah,
say that.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of things about
say
you.
Say that.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
Nah, I'm trying to learn some boxing techniques. Talk to me. Definitely talk to me. But I don't fucking know. I'ma just do this. Be quiet. You ain't doing nothing, shorty.
What?
Nice.
Ah, shut up, kid. It adds flavor to it. You want to give it a go?
Sure.
Try and get some bits in it.
I've got performance anxiety.
Get used to it, kid. You're a man. It's all downhill from here, my friend.
Ew.
Anyway, what do you want?
Nothing. Yo, the head
lady
sent me.
Is dirty, bro. I do not want her making my food.
Yeah! I need you to go to town and pick up some meat and other things for me. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to put one of Ms. Phillips' cats in the casserole again.
Okay.
And why are her teeth pointy like that?
I need some meat from Yum Yum Market. Oh, and a razor from the barber's for my stash. And, oh yeah, some new knickers from Worn In. I've had these on since last term. hurry up! Go, take my bike. It's that fine machine out there by the school gates.
All right.
She's probably doing nasty. Ew. Yo, come on with that shit. Nah, bro. Where that FDA at, bro? Alright, I need to get this man's bike. Alright, come on. Hopefully I freaking make it in time. Watch out. Watch out. I need to get this bike. Wait, why am I in trouble?
You true is disgusting.
Bro, are you serious, bro? Alright, the bike right here. Bro, yeah, I know you're not still chasing me. Oh, he got tired? Wait, get the bike.
You're violating your academic contract.
Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, yeah, you know what? I don't even gotta rush. I got time. Nigga, out of breath and shit. Alright, hold on. Wait till we run out of breath. He gonna run out of breath soon. Alright, hold on. Get on it. Get on the bike. Woohoo! Oh my god, he thought he was about to catch me. He thought bunny hop. I bet. Ooh, there's another bike. Bro, am I about to get arrested, bro?
It's just like riding a bike.
What the fuck? I'm about to get arrested, bro. Bro, I didn't even mean to run into the dog, bro. Oh, what is going on? Get away. Bro, the cops is wilding. Alright.
Nah, that was getting a little wild.
Don't expect me to be helpful.
What's
be
this?
Quiet. Bag of laundry. Alright, let's get up out of here. And the skateboard we trust. Alright, let's make sure we don't hit in the door. Cause the cops coming is crazy though. Like, that's not overkill.
Trying to lock a young man up, yo. We ain't even do
you
nothing.
You are lucky, my friend. No this way to today.
Be quiet. Oh, damn. I could dead get a cut, too. I should. Alright, then. Oh, the bike's still here, too. I bet.
I can use that on the way out.
Get her damn items.
Hi. Can I help you find anything?
Nah, you good. Shoot. Alright, where's my bike? What a bike. How I backpedal?
Okay, keep moving then.
I'm moving, bro. Wait, where's the school? Wait, how about I use the map?
I'll see you around.
Wait, is this the way to the school? Or is the school to be? Oh no, I am going the right way, I bet. I am going the right way. I thought I was going the wrong way for a second. I bet they're not eating anyway either, so I should be good.
I sure hope nobody gives me a wedgie today. Hi!
Wait, get off the bike. Be quiet. Shut up. Let me in. Alright, let's go to this nasty ass lunch lady, bro. I'm glad they give you a lot of time. Where, come take your damn items, you nasty motherfucker.
You better use that meat soon. The clerk said it expires at midnight.
Ew.
Nonsense. There are no fuzzy eaters at Bullworth. It'll last for a month.
Ew.
I just don't get them.
Ooh, I fake got mad money. I ain't gonna lie. Damn, I'm about to bust my eye.
You can like totally be a cool hero who kicks ass.
Alright, let's do these character sheets. I'm really busting my eyes on those steps, bruh. Trying to get up. That's fake five. It's a good thing the drawers wasn't looking, though.
Bunch of thieving jerks.
What's up, Melvin?
Ah, greetings. Jimmy, listen. Some ruffians took it upon themselves to steal my Grottos and Gremlins character sheets and won't return them. We're playing tonight. The whole situation is untenable.
Grottos and Gremlins? Boy, you are sad.
Sad? I'm distraught! Role-playing is the high point of human achievement. In fact, upon reflection, I am prepared to offer a bag of groats to the fair knight whomsoever recovers these precious screens. Do you accept the quest?
How much?
10 groats.
What?
I mean 10 bucks.
Wait here.
No, and you can have your pick of my wenches.
Great.
I don't know what that means. I don't know if I want to know what that means. I'm going to assume that means his girl's a choice. Alright, let's get these sheets. I think there's one right here.
I want a stinking friendship.
Yo, give me that sheet.
Alright, you've got something of Melvin's. Give it up.
All right, I'll give it to you if you beat my friend in a little game. He kicks you in the nuts, then you kick him in the nuts until one of you gives up.
Yo, what?
If you win, you get the sheet.
What?
If not, we keep it.
How about I just fuck
That's
both
just
y'all up?
Stupid.
Maybe, but I go first.
Oh.
That's some funny stuff right there.
Nah, why he kicked me in my
shit? Okay, you win. I give up.
Nah, fuck all that.
Let a real man show you the ropes.
Hold on. Where the other one go? Nah, you
this.
Lucky. You lucky. Nah, he really kicked me in the nuts or red.
Why is this stuff flying around everywhere?
Oh my gosh, bro. Nah, he really hold me with that one. I was
this is the funnest
crazy.
Piece of paper I've ever had.
Oh yeah, where you going?
What?
Where you going?
You forgot you your plus speedy boots or whatever?
Bro, what is this trash ass skateboard, bro? Alright, get off the fucking skateboard, bro. That's your ass.
You.
Good for nothing, bum.
Hold on, I'm about to yoke his ass up. You lucky this skateboard was holding me back.
You
oh yeah.
Like
oh, that's not the right
you
person.
Like my crippled grandma.
Some hero you are. Come on.
Oh my
right.
God, almost shot it at him.
Come on, I'm right here.
Hold on. Let me
Some
get out the guard sight.
Come
Let me get out the guard
right
sight.
Here.
You talking crazy. Talking crazy. Hold this, nigga.
You really do. Hey, what's with the unfair fighting?
Oh.
Stop that right now.
No. Get away.
How you like that?
He didn't slip on a banana peel? Yo, bro, get your ass away from me.
I'm holding.
I'm going. See, bro. He think
Come
he's slick.
On, at least try. Come on! At least try to catch me!
Bro, the authorities is right here, bro. Oh yeah, come here.
Stop that!
Come here.
That's cheating!
Shut up. Give me my damn page, bitch. Woo! Oh, wait, hold on, hide it here.
No one will ever look in here.
Got anything to say to this?
Am I good? Oh, wait, I gotta wait for him to leave.
What was you calling our thick pigometric? Please leave me alone.
Yeah. Bro, I'm like, you walking mad slow, bro.
I just don't understand the minds of troublemakers.
Yeah, whatever. Just keep
I
on
wish
walking.
Someone would cause some trouble.
Bro, he's still, look at him. He's still on the floor, bro. It's his dumb ass.
Telling on you.
Alright, come on. Let me back the skateboard back out.
Hey, Jackass!
Huh? Alright. Damn, we gotta go to the greaser town, bro. They fake stay trying to pick a fight over here. Alright. Let me get off the skateboard. That shit low-key a little annoying.
Please help us, Jimmy!
No, I've got
you! Oh! Why? How he come out swinging? Come on, you wanna fight? You wanna fight? Let's fight! Let's fight! Let's fight! Come out with the gate swinging. Get your ass beat. Hey, man. Oh, yeah. And your man's gonna get his ass beat too. Come here. Get yoked up. Get your ass on the ground. Get your ass on the ground. Oh yeah, handle my light work, nerd. Handle my light work, nerd. Beat his ass.
I'm going to catch you.
Oh yeah, nerd. Yo, nerd, hit him. Hit him. I'm gonna yoke him up for you. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Oh my god, you whack, nerd. This is how you fight. Yeah. Yeah.
You forget that I'm an expert.
Word. Talk your shit, gang. Talk your shit. Uh-huh, who next? And this music going crazy. Yeah, let me hop on my skateboard, man. Hold on, don't-
Useless sissy!
Oh, he's talking crazy. Oh my gosh, why is this skateboard so hard to operate? Man, where the last person at?
Oh, come on!
There's no such thing as magic, Dweeb!
Man.
Why do you have to be so mean?
Bro, how did you even know?
I'll save ya!
Oh, what's his name is right here? Hold on. Let's come over here. Let's come over here where they can't see none. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's go. Oh, yeah.
Sweet.
My freaking mic cut out, bruh. Anyway, we got all this shit. Wait, where am I going? Feel me. These people be everywhere. Why are you screaming, bro? Shut your ass up with all that screaming, man. I got all your notes, man.
You recovered my precious
I'm
documents,
that
Magister.
To
you
20.
Are a noble man indeed. Just
10
give me the money, Melvin.
Not cutting it. 10 ain't
you
cutting it at all.
You earned it, and don't forget about the wenches.
Holy moly!
Nah, my son did his little happy dance. That go crazy. Nah, we gotta go to class. Oh no, I haven't been to class since 05. And this English?
School rules are quite clear on this subject. Quite clear. No alcohol on school grounds. Ugh. You're drunk.
Uh-huh.
I can smell it on your breath.
That's crazy.
I can see it in your eyes.
I'm not drunk.
Drunk? In charge of children? What kind of monster drinks in front of children?
A parent?
A disgraceful one, yes. You've got a problem, haven't you?
I'm just under a lot of pressure.
Well, I'm a kind and supportive colleague, Galloway.
Ooh, he's
and as
scheming.
Such,
he's
I
scheming.
Think it is my duty to get you sacked.
Do whatever you want, Hattrick. You always do.
The head will find out about this.
You okay, sir?
Alcoholic.
Jimmy. No, I'm not okay. I'm half drunk, and I'm about to get fired. Fantastic.
Good.
Oh, I'm a washed up old drunk and I'm only 34. English, you see, is a difficult subject to teach. I've tried any number of things to dull the pain. Yoga, meditation, needlepoint, looking at dubious sites on the internet. But nothing dulls the pain like scotch.
Come on, sir, put that away.
Are you mad? This is manna from the gods.
Give me that. Let's get rid of this before you get busted.
Let me take a sip.
Very kind of you, Jimmy. Miss Phillips is the only teacher to know about my vice. Take it to her. She will know what to do.
Yo, bro, you need to go. He put out another one, bro. Oh, nah, he need to go home, bro. It's time to go home, bro. Nah. No way he had a second one on hand. He probably got a third. Nah, you need some help, bro. Alright, fine, Galloway. Wait, what's this? Use? Oh, that's just to sit down? Get up. Bro, get up. I could just use anything in here. Alright, first of all.
It looks like Hattrick and Galloway are at it again.
Yup. So where's this bottle at, shorty? Huh?
I think you! What are you doing?
Shut up.
That's disgusting!
Shut up. Where's this bottle at?
I was just looking for one of those.
Oh, damn, I got both. Bottle and bro. Like, you still making this nasty-ass bullshit, bro? These eggs been burning for, like, 10 years, yo. Like, come on, bro. This is mad unsanitary, yo. You got some... Is that blood? Oh, man. You feeding the children some bull. Wait, what is he doing right there? What? Like, how am I in trouble? I ain't even do nothing.
I tell you, he's a drunk. These are very serious allegations, Mr. Hattrick.
Oh, how am I supposed to get in there, bro? Alright, hold on. Let's go over here. Oh, no. Hold on. He about to circle around there. Oh, he this man right here. Yep. Keep walking forward. Oh, I thought he was about to turn around.
Hopkins, I see you there.
Don't snitch. You snitched?
No, wait.
What the? No.
Get that kid.
Oh, no. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I might have to go outside low key. Bro, how did she get up there that quick? Alright, this one was in here, right? No, wait, no, don't use it. What the, bro? Come on, bro.
This place stinks.
No, you don't. No, no. What's come the meaning on, of bro. Get off me. 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 Wait, I forgot I could crouch.
Snitch is busy.
Never doing aerobics again.
Wonder what
Never.
A stupid prat is.
Wait, maybe it's not in here. Wait, is it not in here?
Bye.
I hate
you. I sure hope no one.
Creamy.
Wait. Oh, the bottle's in the. The bottle's in the case. Yeah, hold on. Find the bottle in the bathroom? Nigga, there's a bottle right here. Oh, I got the bottle. Oh my god, I got the bottle. Run. Bro, the whole time the bottle was in the case, bro. I thought it was in the principal's room. Are we good? Alright, bet. Damn, bro. I'm ashamed that took me mad long to look. Are we giving it to you?
Here they are. I think that's all of them.
Thanks, Jimmy.
You're welcome, Miz.
Please, take this.
I have a lot of questions. I have a lot of questions. One, did that camera come out of her ass? And two,
you can count on Jimmy.
Why is he messing with the homeless motherfucker? What the hell? Bro, what's going on, bro? New prep challenge. Wait, hold on. Wait, let me in. I got a freaking... I'm pretty sure I got a transistor a while ago, bro. I want to give it to the homeless man. Wait, what's this red shit? Oh, this is the boxing thing he was talking about. Oh, yeah. Alright, bet. Hold on, let's learn how to box. I'm trying to get right. You know what I'm saying? Come back, beat everybody ass. Cause you know, when you got people like Russell, you gotta know
maybe
how to fight.
I can use this to my advantage.
Nah, like I said, but water I just took was good as fuck. God damn. Am I finding a dike? What the hell going on? Me. Oh, she mixing my shit, Dodge.
It's a wonder Hopkins is still standing.
Me. Oh, come here. Oh my God, I'm mixing his shit. You better dodge, shorty. Oh no.
Hopkins, you're such a wimp.
Come here. Oh. Nope.
Knock him unconscious.
Oh.
I can do so much better, you know.
Yo, that's a cheap hit, bro. Come on. That's a cheap hit. Alright, come on. I'ma just block because I don't know if dodging works.
There's another round after this?
Mink. Come here.
Oh, don't worry. Jimmy's tough.
That's the best you can do? Hopkins, you're pathetic.
Oh my God, I ducked that shit. Oh, y'all saw me duck that shit?
Move like a bee, sting like a bee.
Sit down.
Hopkins is surprisingly tough.
Nah, I might be him. I weaved this shit out her last punch. Oh my God. You know y'all seen that. Oh wait, another round? Alright, what you got, white boy? I'm swinging off the gate. Come on, off the rip. I'm swinging off the gate. Oh shit. Weave. Ooh.
That's the best you can do? Be glad I don't enter the fray. It's a wonder Hopkins is still standing. I want to see some blood.
Come here.
I can do so much better, you know.
Weave.
Hopkins, you're pathetic.
I'm gonna lie, he low key hit a little hard, but he's still getting his ass beat.
Swollen.
Bro, why they keep hitting me with cheap shots? Oh yeah, come on, I'm swinging off the gate. Oh yeah. Oh wait, hold on.
There's another round after this.
Weave, come here.
Oh, don't worry, Jimmy's tough.
Hopkins is surprisingly tough.
Nope.
$50 says that Hopkins is going to bite it.
Oh my gosh, hold on, knock his ass out.
Jimmy's tough.
Hopkins is surprisingly tough.
Angela, it's too easy. Bring out Mike Tyson. Y'all better bring out Mike Tyson for me. Because I ain't losing. Alright, round three. Come on. And I've been fighting back to back. You already know I'm swinging off rip too. I'm swinging off the gate. Oh! Why he trying to dodge that shit? gonna swing? Alright, fuck it. Bro, I knew he was gonna wait for me. He's trying to play strategic. Nope. Get that weak shit out of here, nigga. I'm telegraphing all your punches.
His left eye looks swollen.
I love watching poor people fight.
Nope. Dodge that. Come on. Come on. You gotta be less obvious than that. Oh, wait. I can charge my punches up. Hold on. Charge it up.
Hopkins, you're pathetic.
Charge it up. Weave.
Hopkins, you're such a wimp.
Oh my gosh. I'm mixing his shit crazy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Uh-huh. What you gonna do? Nope.
I still think Hopkins will lose. Move like a bee. Sting like
weave.
A bee. Like my Mink. Shoes.
Charge it up. Charge it up. Charge it up.
That's the best you can do?
I'll do a round against Hopkins after this fight, if there's anything left.
Oh my gosh. Hold all of that.
So much better, you know?
I didn't dodge that.
The best you can do?
Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Hopkins, you're pathetic.
Dodge. Now hold it. Oh, shit.
I still think Hopkins will lose.
He the first one to make it to round three. This is the round he gets his ass knocked out, though. Nah, not after this. Match. Come here.
His left eye looks swollen.
Come here.
But don't worry. Jimmy's tough.
That's the best you can do?
I could do so much better, you know?
$20 on the dumb friends?
Get the loser's a rotten egg. Hopkins, you're such a wimp.
Come here. Come here.
Surprise
him. Bleed.
His left eye looks swollen.
Yep, knock your ass out.
Don't worry. Jimmy's tough.
This is too easy, bro. This is too easy. Bring Mike Tyson out. I'm telling you. Bring him out, bro.
I think we can call that a wrap. There's a little problem. Your parents have to be members of the board for you to be eligible. Tell you what, old chap.
Now he hates.
We'll give you that old abandoned beach house. Should be nice once you clean it up.
See, you beat niggas' ass and start hating, bro. Shit crazy. Come on, bro. And I had 3 back-to-back fights, bro. I was fighting fatigued and everything. And y'all still couldn't handle me. Sir, though, we got a nice little beach clubhouse, though. I will take that. Just like y'all took that ass whooping. Ooh, I got another save location. Dope. Alright, so this is a little more open world than I initially thought it was going to be. I thought we were just going to kind of stay within the confines of the
glad
school.
Glad that's done.
Ooh, I could walk back in here, huh? Wait, hold on. I want to see what the thing look like. Move your ass out the way. Let me go see my new save point. Trying to see what the crib looking like. Nah, this joint top 4. I go like, I was gonna skate off this, but I didn't know if that was gonna lead me to like, wait, what's this? Oh, that's nothing. Nope, don't come up to me. I cannot help you. Nope. I can't help you, and you cannot come in here either. Okay, nice little calm shit. Play poker, whatever going on over here. Oh, we had a gaming system. Hold on, let me save right quick. Yeah, damn, I'm only 7% done with the game, bro. That's fake crazy. That's like barely anything. All right, let's play the game. Let's see what game's on this. I hope it's what I think it is. Maybe I should have looked at the instructions. A game within a game, huh? Oh, shit. Wait, shortcut. Yep. Uh-huh. Oh, they shooting at me and shit. Niggas cheating. Move. No. Bruh. Bro, I don't know what just happened. Bro.
That's enough of this game, bro. That's enough.
Oh shit, bro. You know what, bro? Let me change my clothes, bro. Let's get out the school uniform. Oh, I could put a wool. Hold on. Hold on, I can put on my Halloween fit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hold on. What's the feet looking like? Oh yeah, we going traversing socks. Oh no, go back. Bro, why'd I change the whole shit? I bet. That's calm. Yep, we gonna be in my Halloween fit. Now let's get up out of here. Get up out of here.
Jimmy, I need you to do me a
I don't got no favors, bro. Sorry. I cannot help you, brother.
Listen, pal, help a poor, desperate.
Nope, help yourself.
English teacher at the local pub.
What's this?
Movie tickets. What we about to sell? Let me know.
Just let me know. Creepy watcher. The hey, janitor massacre.
Do I know you?
No, I'm Pinky. But I know all about you. Everybody's talking about you. Everybody says that you're mean and angry and you like fighting.
Huh.
Gary said you're so mad because you're sexually confused.
Yeah, well, Gary talks a lot of crap.
Oh, I know. I don't like him. He likes to torture people.
So what? He's not gonna torture me.
Well, I'm glad you're not sexually confused.
Really?
Oh, where are you trying for?
I like you, Jimmy Hopkins.
Oh, yeah?
But I need you to do something for me.
What a surprise.
I'm last in line, and this movie means everything to me. I'm gonna get terrible seats. Can you please get rid of all these people for me? Please, Jimmy?
What's in it for me?
I'm a princess, and I need people to do things for me. So hurry up, because I want to be first.
Who are you talking to?
All right.
Bro, you really gonna cop it like that, Jimmy? Come on, bro.
There are not enough Greek sculptures at this school.
Without using violence.
I really love Aquaberry. Maybe.
What's new?
Those shoes are unspeakable.
I'm really sorry.
Can I kill him with kindness? Hey. Let me kill y'all with kindness.
So, do you like, stuff?
Maybe I
will you please hang out with me?
Alright, fuck this.
You're crap.
I don't see why.
You think you're tough, huh?
I would just die of embarrassment if anyone knew I bought it on sale.
I, heard you're pretty easy.
I'm starting to like
that
Lola girl.
Keep an eye on the plebeian, they said. You okay?
Who dressed you, Hopkins? That crazy
hobo? Come on, don't be a bully.
Would you keep it down, please?
Alright, let me...
Typical pauper clothes in poor taste.
Bro, I can't use violence, bro.
You're a moron. You go to school in our pants? Jerk. Tragedy, man.
You deserve to be poor.
You don't belong here. Get out.
Bro.
How am I supposed to do this without violence,
My daddy owns your daddy.
Did you
You're poor and ugly.
Bro, who are you talking to?
Those shoes are unspeakable.
I guess who poor?
My hands are registered weapons.
Come here, who are you talking to? Come here, who are you talking to? Who are you talking to?
Machine, you fool.
Oh, you wanna fight too? You wanna fight too? You wanna fight too? Come on, let's fight. The cops can't save you.
Oh, I guess my training failed me.
Who next? Word. Don't back up into that corner. Don't back up. Come here. Keep throwing him against the wall. I'm gonna keep throwing. Get your ass up. Get your ass to the ground. Talking about whoop, nigga. Talking crazy. Oh my god. Bitch. Oof, damn, beat him so bad, he fucking start tripping. Alright, hold on, let me pick this up.
People leave stuff lying around everywhere.
Buy your own bike!
I don't know why
Josh. Oh.
Nope. My daddy.
It's just not fair.
I don't see why something like this should happen.
Alright, I'ma just not drive the bike.
That is gonna make you bald.
Talk to you. Alright. Hi.
Hey, hey.
So, are you gonna get me something nice?
Oh, now she wants some chocolates. Bro, you too damn needy, shorty.
What the hell are you supposed to be? You picked those bands out of the-
Yo, why he calling my skeleton fit, bro? This shit tough, bro.
Bro,
they be talking to me crazy. Why they laugh? Who are you laughing at?
That shirt ain't doing anything.
Which y'all niggas laughing at, bro? Huh?
Every time they block me, my blood boils.
High blood pressure leads to heart disease. Black people put on a nice suit and shit, start thinking they better than everybody, but you're not better than me, bro.
Don't remember locking it. I had to have locked it.
I learned this move from my dad.
Man, fuck y'all. Niggas think they better me and shit just because they got on a suit and tie and shit.
I wish I could make
welcome.
Alright, let's buy some chocolate. A box.
Enjoy your purchase.
I ain't gonna lie, I say got money. Hold on.
Hi there.
Oh,
you know
hat.
You look silly like that,
hey,
don't you?
Want some loving, baby? Hey, doll. Wanna study? Anatomy?
Hi.
Please make out with me. I promise I won't tell.
Why are boys so confusing? I just don't get them.
That's bad game. But, yeah, that's crazy. It's kind of funny, though, how, like, what you wear, like, they see, they make comments based on what you wear. Yo, why they keep clowning me, bro? Like, this fit is tough, bro. Y'all heard about feelings, man.
I wonder if Aquaberry...
I hope you like
them. Me like that. Do not touch
thanks,
me.
Jim! Seriously, thank you!
Oh,
total, utter,
shit.
Look at the hands and
sure
shit.
Nice feet.
Last time I drink
you
coffee.
Jealous?
That boy
ugh.
Is so dangerous.
You
and
jealous?
So
he's got the hot for me, I know it.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
She's trying to look
excuse
just
like
me.
Wait,
am
apologize.
I handsome?
Game.
Yes,
hey.
I am.
Are you okay?
Total,
game, oh my god, it's not letting me thank you.
I smell free food.
Yo, the game trying to sell
like
me right
I
now.
I want a stinking friendship.
Poor people just seem so authentic.
Why is he walking
real?
Like that?
I wonder if Aquaman...
Bro, this is getting me tight. Yo, turn this damn music off, bro. Like, what are we doing, bro? What are we doing? I know y'all... Like, bro, I have a mask. I'm glad I put the mask on. I'm so glad I put the mask on. Like, come
oh,
on.
Thank you, Jimmy. I mean it.
You a dirty motherfucker, Jimmy.
My legs hurt.
You a dirty motherfucker, y'all. I can't co-sign that at all.
I just want to play sports. That's
take
all.
Take off the hat.
Yo, where you going? Why you running?
That's great, Jimmy. If only you'd been born into my social circle.
Well, I do have a few uses, you know.
Oh, really? Well, you know, nice girls like nice flowers. Anyway, here's some money. It's the least I could do.
Oh, word.
And
give
it's
me that
daddy's,
bread.
Anyways.
Oh,
the show's
yeah.
About to start, but come
give
see me sometime.
Bread.
We can work through these class issues we have.
Give me that, Brad.
Oh, I'll work
give
through your class
hat.
Issues, all right, sweetie.
Get the fuck out my face after that.
I need help.
Ooh, and he gave 15.
Mommy told me, stay in school, son. Announcer prevention.
Shut your ass up,
job
bro.
Well done.
Listen, pal, help a poor, desperate fella out.
Ridiculous.
You should wash
bro,
those shoes.
Get out
with
my face.
That's what you get for being so lazy.
I hear about such crazy
you
things going on in your
country.
I'm not sure if I will send my kids
huh?
There.
Y'all was, you was talking crazy last time. You got something to say? Come on.
You are so pathetic.
Another day.
Who said that?
I'm telling you, I'm going to be rich.
fuck you. You ain't an officer. Shit, nigga, I'm gone. Bitch, talking about you an officer of the law. Officer of these nuts. What the fuck? What is going on? You know what, bro? I think this is a good place to end it, man. There's a whole lot of weird shit going on. I'm gonna five-star, five-speed chase, man. So if you enjoyed the video, man, don't forget to like, subscribe, or refer to a friend. And as always, I love y'all. And I'm gonna catch you on the next one, man. Peace. For your thoughts, I know what you want. I can read your mind even from behind. And fuck what's in your phone, let me take you home. I wanna take you home.